I have this look for Eid. Show me.
Yes.
So this is a mixture of aloe vera extracted from our plant in, we have a plant in balcony, mixed with sandalwood serum was there, and
saffron,
and some saffron, and some aloe vera, ready-made aloe vera gel. So I'm going to apply this on my head. Actually, Mona is going to apply, and we'll see the results, what it does to my hair. Do the honors.
Thank you.
It's very cold, the gel. So are you applying this to my scalp?
Yes, and over your hair also. Do you like it, the smell?
It feels cool. My scalp is...
Yeah, aloe vera is cool, no? Yes. It's summer in India, so it's pretty hot over here.
Very hot.
Yes.
Hotheads. Recommended for hotheads, aloe vera. I have this look for Eid.
Do you believe in all religions?
Yes, I believe in Eidi look.
In?
Eidi look. I like it.
You never give me credits for such beautiful hair. I help you.
It is my hair.
No. I take care of them.
Yes, my friends, people who say my hair is very good, it's all because of me.
That's very mean of you.
The massage is really good, Mona.
Thank you.
Is this like a face, like a hair mask? Shall I leave it for some time?
Yes, leave it and then rinse it off. After half an hour or 40 minutes. You can also keep it for more than that. Overnight is also good.
You want me to sleep like this?
Yes, you can.
Cold will catch me.
Then I'll give you kada and prepare kada for you and you'll drink. Always a solution.
After that, massage?
Yes.
Nice, I like it.
Do you like head scratches?
Very much. Very nice. Yeah, it's itching. Keep watching. My head isn't covered yet.
Covered?
With aloe vera?
No, a little bit is left.